8 days. I'm from Malaysia. Okay. Well, what do I know most about Thailand? I don't know much. I'm sorry. Have I ever studied ASEAN language at my school? Yes, we study Bahasa Melayu, which is an ASEAN language in Malaysia. It's our main language in Malaysia. Do you have a special subject that teaches you about ASEAN? No, we don't have a special subject about ASEAN. We just learn normal subjects. We don't have a special subject. Okay, well, I expect all the ASEAN countries to come together and be more like a more multiracial, more community for everyone to work together in saving the environment. One for all for one.
Thank you.
I'm from Vietnam.
Okay.
I'm here on this second annual Asian Youth Camp. This time it's working for a sustainable future. So question again.
What opportunity do you see in the future when ASEAN come together?
When the ASEAN comes together, there will be a lot more doors and opportunity opening for us.
Okay.
We can work in international companies.
Okay.
Can join work together. It will make traveling much more easier, and the school, the education system, it will all be equal, and we'll all be enjoying a much better education environment.
Okay. What do you expect from the coming ASEAN?
From coming here.
What do you expect when ASEAN come together in the future?
When ASEAN comes together, I'm expecting a lot of job opportunities.
Okay.
A better education system.
Okay.
And better travel and economy for countries in the ASEAN group.
Okay. Thank you very much.